You're going to do what?
I'm going to have a look around inside her suite. I'll use my pass key.
I don't believe this. Why are you getting involved? It's none of our business.
The Colby name makes it our business.
Mother, sneaking into Alexis' suite is illegal, with or without pass key. It's called breaking and entering. You've got her in the palm of your hand with this lawsuit. Why jeopardize it?
Because Blake needs it.
Blake? Well, then let's let Blake do it.
Darling, this is my hotel. I'm allowed to snoop along the corridors. Blake can't do that.
Oh, so you're going to do it for him?
Mm-hmm.
You're going to risk jail for him?
I don't think you quite appreciate what's at stake here.
What's at stake here, Mother, is your freedom. Even rich and powerful people get thrown in jail, you know.
I know, and that's what I'm trying to avoid for Blake. Alexis has this little painting that could cause him a lot of trouble. I have to get hold of it.
I had no idea you cared so much for him.
Well, I do. Blake is a very, very good friend.